what you can do, some of you are gonna have hexagonal shapes and a lot of different things here. But the cool thing is, if you've drawn this this way, kind of like an x-ray, you can begin erasing a few things here. So I'm gonna deliberately erase a few of these lines here. Right here. You can see on that one diagram there, like that. So once I've done this, this will start to make a little bit more sense as where things are placed. Right here, unless these are transparent, you